Email personalization is when marketers use subscribers' data, such as name, location, or recent purchases, in their email content. When done right, personalized emails can make each subscriber feel like you're speaking directly to them. Your email content will feel much more relevant, which is the best way to gain trust and build a relationship. In order to create this relationship, you'll need to know how to create custom fields, and I'm going to show you how to do it. Let's first navigate to the subscribers page and click on the Fields tab. The information you see here is collected when a subscriber enters it into a signup form. There are 9 default fields that exist in MailerLite when you create an account: name, last name, email, phone, company, country, state, city, and zip code. Additionally, you can create custom fields if you want to gather additional information about your subscribers. To create custom fields, click Create Field in the top right-hand corner. Enter the field name and choose the field type, text, number, or date. Once you've entered your field's name and type, click Create, and your new field will appear on your Fields page. To view the fields in your list, click on the Subscribers tab, toggle columns, and check the fields you'd like to display. Now you can scroll through all of the information about each subscriber and even export the list with the selected fields. If you want to add custom fields to your forms on your website or landing pages, you'll need to create the field right here. And then I'm going to open a form that I previously designed, click the Edit button next to the existing field on this form, and in the right-hand panel, click Add New Field and select the field you'd like to add. To personalize your campaign using a custom field, all you have to do is use the respective tag of the custom field you'd like to use, or click on the Variables button in the campaign editor. All you need to do here is simply write the tag in the text field. For example, I will add the subscriber's birthday by typing $birthday in brackets. You can also add a tag or variable by clicking on the variable icon in your text editor. You can use one or both methods to personalize your campaigns. And this is it! Now you know how to add custom fields in MailerLite.
Thanks for watching! Make sure to click the bell button below so you don't miss any new tutorials. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and subscribe to our newsletter. The link is in the description section below. Have an awesome day or night, and I'll see you in the next video.